back to Rose Watching Trends. Today we are in a creepy graveyard in Lancaster. Let's go look around.
Wait, Mom, look. Hello, anybody in there?
Jeez, look how old these flags are.
Oh my god, Mom.
1861, ready. Walk between, don't touch it.
Mom, look.
Come over.
What's that baby doing?
What is this? Watches this at night, don't watch it at night. You'll get nightmares forever. I feel like something might come out of that church. Show everybody the church. Everybody put in the comments if that church is haunted. Okay, everybody put in the comments if that church is haunted. Comment and like if that church is haunted.
Whoa, Mom, look, that one's open.
Weird vibe where you get like the creepy vibes and stuff when you're in the middle of nowhere. All you have around you is grass, corn, and a creepy old church and a graveyard. Doesn't that sound creepy, guys? Put it in the comments if you think it does. Walk around here for a minute. Let's go near the church. And guys, if you see anything on camera, just put in the comments that. Like, if you see something like moving and stuff. Just let me know, because I can't see. Here we go to the creepiest area of all.
Just know that.
Whoa, Mom, come over here. That's so early.
Looks like a pirate's tombstone.
Whoa, Mom.
I know. That's what I was looking at. Wow, that's creepy.
Isn't that weird?
It's real, too.
I have a vibe now. I feel weird now. Okay, guys, now I feel really weird around this church. Because that, if the cameraman showed you that the grave has skull on it. So that, this is the area, I think, the most haunted. Wait, Mom, look, it has markings.
All the way down.
that weird though, too? Because look, looks like a face. Look, guys, look. Two eyes and a frowny face.
Whoa.
1776. No, they died in 1778. I have a weird vibe around right now. Something's like... Wait, I feel no breeze, but why are the flags moving? Show them the tree, there's no wind. Look, see the bottom of the tree, guys? Look, there's no wind. I don't feel any wind. No writing. Thank you.